Did we hear that, mate? Both of them.
Yeah, that's your job.
I'm not kidding.
At Liverpool Live TV, home of music and culture, and we're here at Clapperboard Presents with tonight's the man with the questions for Johnny Vegas, Mr. John Henshaw. How are you, sir?
I am, yeah, if I can get a word in with him. He's not as like Johnny, so hopefully I'm going to ask him one and then sit back for 40 minutes, and that'll do, and then ask for questions.
That's easy. Yeah. So what kind of stuff are you hoping to get from tonight from him?
Well, I've read his book, which I thought was great. I really enjoyed it. So, just a couple of things, and I've always been a fan of Johnny's, and I'm fascinated by the man. I mean, he is more of a, we've gone off, cut. Oh, it's down again, what happened then? Oh, it's down, sorry, I didn't know you was on. Yeah, see that, yeah. But I was a big fan of Johnny's anyway, you know, I watch him, he's not a stand-up, he's performance art, you know, and I've watched him through the years, and it's fascinating for me personally, you know what I mean? And I'm glad to be involved with Clapperboard, because I've been for a few years with Maureen, seen the kids performing in Liverpool and at the Lowry, and presented awards to the kids, and it's a fantastic night. They all turn up with their tuxedos and dicky bows on, and they love it. And it's great to give the chance to the kids to have a go and prove that they can do it, and they do, they love it. You know, they make little films, and sometimes they've got a point without being too preachy, but it's fantastic. And to actually get people out, the game, I don't know about that nowadays, but when you get people who can mentor them and teach them about filming and sound and light and makeup and acting and you know, and writing the thing themselves, it's fantastic. For what can sometimes be an elitist profession, it's a nice way in for them, you know. Yeah. So that's why I'm here, and that's why Johnny's here. I mean, it's a double pleasure for me, because I'm a fan of Johnny's anyway, you know, so... Yeah. Hopefully we'll have a good night.
Well, you've just done what you said you're hoping that Johnny would do. I asked one question and you gave me all my answers.
Yeah, that's fair enough. Yeah, that's it.
Nice one.
Yeah,
yeah. Easy.
Yeah, well, you know, that's what I'm trained to do to a certain extent. And I always do it when I come out, because when I'm at home, I never get a word in. You know? I've been married for 40 years. I've not finished a sentence for 39. My wife thinks I'm a warm-up act, you know, but there you go. I've got voluntary deafness.
Oh, nice one, John. Thanks
Although
for your time.
Although I'm to death. In case she sees it.
Cheers, mate. Thanks very much.